Tuesday at noon, a guilty plea in the kidnapping case involving a 5-year-old girl in Lancaster County. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Brian Roach. 73-year-old Harold Herr entered that plea this morning and was immediately sentenced. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith was there for the plea and the sentencing, and she's live outside of the Lancaster County Courthouse with this story. Caitlin.
Brian, this means Harold Herr will spend the rest of his life behind bars. Today, the judge sentenced him to 50 to 100 years in a state prison. And at 73 years old, that means his first opportunity for parole wouldn't be until he turned 123 years old. This morning, Harold Herr cried in the courtroom. He asked for forgiveness, said he knows what he did was wrong and that there was no excuse for it. He appeared feeble and hunched over, wearing a striped shirt and khakis. He told the judge, quote, "I would like to get it over with and be placed into a good correctional place for my health problems." He told the girl's family, quote, "I really feel bad about doing such a devious thing. I wish I could take it back." Herr admitted to abducting the girl 2 months ago from her Lancaster Township home, causing a massive search, and then sexually assaulting her. The girl's family played a video in the courtroom today. On it, the girl asked the judge to make sure Herr could no longer hurt any other kids. The girl's grandmother, who is losing her voice, still addressed Harold Herr in the courtroom today. We're not identifying her in order to protect the identity of the victim.
Well, I'm not going to say peace of mind. It was a little bit of, I don't know what. I just had to be there for my granddaughter.
The girl's mother and father also spoke in the courtroom today. Both said that Herr did not have their forgiveness and that they hope he dies a slow and painful death. A very emotional day in the courtroom, Brian.
All right, News 8's Caitlin Smith reporting live in Lancaster. Thank you, Caitlin.